we're not that kind of company. This is Shai, a pilot, industrial designer, and an inventor. Every year or so, Shai's friend challenges him to create a never-before-seen invention. First, he was challenged to create a smartphone control paper airplane. Then, to add a camera to that plane. Then, a plane that can do aerobatics. Last year, Shai's friend looked at all the inventions and said, "Those are all great, but you can't put a flight computer with autopilot on a paper airplane so it'll fly even if it's crummy." And Shai said, "Challenge accepted." Meet Power Up 4. With two motors, two new sensors, and a flight computer, it looks bad conditions in the eye and says, "Bring it on." All you need to do is fold a paper plane, attach the module, and download the app. Now change your name to Maverick, because you're about to go full Top Gun. Thanks to Power Up 4's autopilot sensors, flight will be smooth even when conditions are rough, or if making paper planes is not your best skill. Power Up 4 has two new sensors, gyro and accelerometer. Combined with the onboard flight computer, Power Up 4 can now fly in windy conditions and keep the flight direction. When you tilt it a bit too much, it auto-stabilizes, so it remains airborne, even if your wing is a bit lopsided. If you want to chill and watch the plane fly, it can auto-loop on its own. In simpler terms, whatever happens, Power Up 4 continues to fly. That makes Power Up 4 the smartest, most easy-to-use plane we ever made. When you're done flying, Power Up will give you data about your flight, like maneuverability score, length of flight, and quality of paper fold. Then you get personalized tips on how to optimize your next flight. So no matter what plane you create, it will soar majestically. Eat my paper dust, birdie! Power Up 4's module, made of nylon and carbon fiber, is stronger than ever, so crashing it is a no worry. On top of that, with a new flight computer, stalls and nosedives are almost eliminated. But as Che Guevara once said, a revolution needs more than sensors and data.
I didn't say that.
Well, check this. Power Up 4 is also twice as strong, so you can basically fly anything. Planes made out of cardboard, styrofoam, and light wood. Since there's autopilot, you can even get this lettuce to fly. You will look stupid flying it, but we're not here to judge. We're here to be awesome. How awesome? It has this cool landing gear for takeoff and landing, and these so awesome LED lights for night flight. So if you want to fly through the sky with the most advanced paper airplane ever, or any plane really, get Power Up 4, a plane that's so much ahead of anything we've ever done, we gave it a new number.